Smart bombs are useless without smart people. We need motivated, highly focused men and women, and we have them in abundance.